Hello, everybody. My name is Alec from Game Hungry, or you can call me RPGesus. Here is a gameplay of Modern Warfare 2 on Afghan. I think my final score is 34-7. Most of the game I use the M4A1, but I do get two AC-130s, but I'm not very good in AC-130s. So I don't get that many kills with them. Also, I fast forward them, like chopper gunners. So I don't know if you like that or not, but I fast forwarded them. You can leave your suggestion in the comment section below. But yeah, so I don't really, the AC-130 is good. I'm not really good in it though, but only reason I use it is because the chopper gunner can get shot down, in two shots, which I despise. 11 kill streaks and to be shot down two shots is kind of bad. But this, I actually don't really like this gameplay that much. It's semi-campy because as soon as I realize I'm on a kill streak, I get super protective, super protective and try not to die, which means that I'm going to camp. This gameplay is not all that campy. The only reason I get 7 deaths is because it's just these stupid deaths like this one in the beginning. And it's just really bad deaths, but yeah, what was I gonna say? So the only reason I'm posting this is I have so many games to post out to you guys. It's filling up my hard drive space, especially within 1080p HD. So I gotta get this stuff off here and I gotta put it out. But you know, 34 kills in a team deathmatch game is pretty good. Especially if it wasn't ground war, that'd be good. But it is ground war, but it's still, that's one third of all the kills that we get to win. So it's pretty good. But even though I've talked about the gameplay so much, it's not about the gameplay. It's about the commentary. If you watch my last commentary, I said the same thing. But so what I want to talk about today is respawn. Not the Machinima team, but respawn. They're called Respawn Entertainment, and they just released, I guess, not really press release, but they just kind of like released their website a few days ago. G4 covered it. I think they were the first people, and I didn't really see anybody else, but I think they're gonna make a pretty good game. Basically, the whole team of people is everybody that got fired from Infinity Ward because of Activision. They went away and they made Respawn. Oh yeah, look, here's another stupid death trying to get this care package. I think I don't die because of it, but no, off topic. Yeah, right here I die. Back on topic. Do I die? Back on topic. Yeah, Predator missile, so it's not really my fault. Back on topic. Respawn Entertainment. So basically everybody who got fired from Infinity Ward because of Activision went and joined this Respawn Entertainment team. The person who made it also got fired from Infinity Ward. So they released a blurry screenshot of their game that they're making, and it looks like on the left hand side there's like a pagoda or something. If you don't know what pagoda is, it's like I guess a Chinese tower. Just Google it, you'll find it on Google, of course. But it looks to be like that, and there looks like an old abandoned warehouse or hangar. My friend said airport, but there are no like real one-ways. It looked like docks or something. And there are also towers surrounding it. So I think this game is going to be a first-person shooter. I mean, they are Respawn Entertainment, so it's definitely going to have a multiplayer. I don't see why it wouldn't. They didn't even name the game. They didn't announce anything. They don't have a press release out. So I think these guys are going to make maybe a COD killer, if not a good series that people like to watch on YouTube and that a lot of people play. Maybe not exactly COD killer, but I think the community is just about fed up with COD. I think COD's had its time, and unless Modern Warfare 3 really changes the game, which it didn't look like it was doing from E3, then I think Call of Duty is just about finished. Which, is it a good thing? I don't, as long as another game comes around that everybody's playing, I think it'll be fine. But hey, I think if anybody can make a COD killer, I think it's Respawn Entertainment. These guys made, as I said, one of the best games of all time. And I think they can, they could probably do it again. I mean, they've got at least half the team of Infinity Ward there. And another thing is, if they really wanted to make a good game that a lot of people play, I think what they need to do, or just a game developer needs to do in general, is just make its own genre. Kind of like, I guess Minecraft did that, but I don't even know what Minecraft is. I guess it would be classified as an adventure game, or sandbox, that's what it is. But I think to make a new, really great game, I think they need to make their own genre. Not first-person shooter, not adventure, not strategy, but their own type of thing. I think that would win them over with the fans. But this gameplay is wrapping up, which means that commentary is about to wrap up. I think I'm just getting my last AC-130 in, and I don't even get the last kill with it actually, but it does end while I'm inside of it. So, have a great day, or night, or whatever. Yeah, that's about it. This was only, I think this was my fifth commentary, so cut me some slack. I know I'm not the greatest. I say but a lot, so yeah, don't kill me because of it in the comments. But if you like this, comment and like it, and I'll make more of them.